They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers. Behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people.
Promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Okay, I promise.
Come on!
You may find you're out there all alone. You know that.
You can never stop the progress of machines.
If history only remembers one in a thousand of us, then that future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye, and we will fight. They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. It's in a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. Guns will rust, grass will grow. And there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers one in a thousand of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye, and we will fight.
When I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived the free life of a rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, It's time to stop rambling, 'cause there's work to be done. The sword they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we sailed away from the quay. And amidst all the tears and the shouts and the cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, when the blood stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell that they call Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he primed himself well, he showered us with bullets and he rained us with shells, and in 5 minutes flat he'd blown us all to hell, nearly blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain, and we buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again. Now those who were living did their best to survive in that mad world of death, blood and fire. And for 7 long weeks I kept myself alive, all the corpses around me piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse over tit, and when I awoke in my hospital bed and saw what it had done, Christ, I wished I was dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying. And no more I'll go waltzing Matilda to the green bushes so far and near, for to hang tens and pegs a man needs 2 legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They collected the cripples, the wounded and maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suvla. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where me legs used to be, and thank Christ there was nobody waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. when the band played Waltzing Matilda, as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood and stared, and they turned their faces away. And now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my own comrades, how proudly they march, reliving the dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all twisted and torn, the forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask me, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, Waltzing Matilda, ooh.